makes Degrassi real is the fearless subject matter.
It's really down to earth. It's not superficial.
Nobody is sunshine and rainbows all the time.
It's not like watching any of those other teen shows that look really glitzy.
Not normal.
But I don't want everybody to know.
I have a friend who went through the exact same thing.
Degrassi. It's about to get real.
Degrassi. New season coming in October, only on the new Teen Nick.
You can always expect Degrassi to be real.
That wasn't really that real, though.